Hi, good morning, guys. It is Monday morning today here, March 11. So it's gonna be another hot today. a tire trip yesterday. We went to Tagbilaran with Lester and Chad. A very nice trip there, visiting the ancestral house. We call it a museum, and that house is owned by the first governor in Bohol. So very interesting place. I really like it. That is my first time I visited an ancestral house. So unique house, really, guys. And it's like a romantic place too. So these are my lettuce that I planted on 3 days ago, Saturday. So you should see, guys. So many here. So I planted this one. So when I transfer to the plant to the PVC pipe, they are ready to grow. And I still have more here. I'm going to plant more today. This is a very nice soft tomato lettuce. What a mess here. So this is what we did, both pipe we cement here. We did not buy a pipe anymore. So where is this is not the one. I have one like this here, a little bigger. Yes, I'm going to put it here and plant my lettuce. Very nice. And I've got pots here for my tomato again. We're making mess here because Saturday, well, me and Onda were making a cement pots. You should see that. So these are I just made mistake. I delete the video here while we making the cement pots. So this is the frame. It will work, guys, but this one needs to, it's a little bit soft. But here is, I think we need to cut this one so that that's all cement. And we have here more, two only. Here, there's another one there. And my okra, guys, I need to replant today. I think they won't die anymore if I'm going to transfer to the, I'll just plant this one to the cement bags, empty cement bags. Some of my, these are the hybrid tomatoes, ready to replant too. And here below, that is my sucker tomato. very big difference. And let's see, my pichay, guys. Oh, my pichay. They're looking good, guys, the pichay. So nice. The old one is still here. So now I'm going to water them. Excuse me. Need the water. Very good. I love it. Wow. Tu. Masa naman ka tu. Tu. Wow. My kangkong, guys. The kangkong really will last long. Still here. Maybe I need to cook this one today. I'm just fry this one. Yeah, it's still surviving. This is good to add a meat. They really survive if you just water the plants and the vegetables. Okay, that's it. I'll just make a soup here. So bye for now, guys. This is only an update to my vegetables here in the garden. Especially my lettuce. What's going on here? That's the deal here. Deal will be a maybe 2 weeks. This one will ready to plant to the pots too. But now I need to work on my lettuce. So bye everybody, thank you so much for watching my videos. Please click like and subscribe too. And God bless you all. Hey guys, my tomato here. Oh, they're starting producing here now. These are the my last here before, one line. And the other at the back, that's the old one. Now they're starting producing tomato. Wow, very good. And these are the sucker too. Do you see that? Fantastic. Hi guys, I really prove the sucker tomatoes will grow and produce tomatoes. I am so happy for that. But here, oh, you should see the size of my tomato. Very good size, guys. That one is a good size. And so here, this is a sucker tomato too. We're doing good. And these are the sucker. See, I need to cut this one. So when they produce a tomato, they will produce a little bigger. And here, oh, very sad, guys. Look at the end blossom. I'm not sure how to get rid of it. But the rest are looking good. I need to take this one. Just throw it away. I wish there's no end blossom here, so. And just throw it. Because there's a disease. And they want to contaminate here. There's one here, too. Okay, that's it. You have so many tomatoes here. I cannot wait, really, guys. So many tomatoes. Bye for now, guys.